I'm Dr. Judy Henwood, and I'd love to offer you another tool for emotional cleaning up and getting rid of the stuff, and I call it the clean slate. Now, we don't use blackboards so much nowadays in teaching, there are computers and so on, but let's imagine there is a big blackboard in front of you, and chalks, and an eraser for rubbing out. Imagine you get up in the morning. Perhaps you'd like to close your eyes and do this with me. You get up in the morning, and there in front of you is this big blackboard. And on it is written the whole mess of your life. Could be a specific situation, not just your whole life. Just anything that you're feeling badly about that's not working in your life. Maybe you've created an awful mess. And you're carrying an emotional charge around that, feeling guilty, feeling bad, feeling whatever. Go to your board, pick up the eraser, and clean off all that mess that's been created there. Let it go, let it go, let it go. And as you're cleaning off, all the feelings of doubt and guilt and shame and all those things, the fears, let them go. You may even have to forgive yourself if you've made an awful mess. Erase it. Let it go. Breathe it out. Let it go. Let it go. Very healing. Because we bottle things up inside ourselves. We really do. And the organs store emotions, and it's not helpful. We need to get those out. So clean off your slate, clean off your blackboard. I'd suggest you do this regularly. How about each morning? We did what, 2 minutes of that? 1 minute even, maybe. Clean it off. But I suggest also that then you put in something positive that you want in your day. So you can create out of something that wasn't useful, something useful. An affirmation that will take you through the day. This day I'll be healthy, happy, and I will be very wise in the situation this afternoon. Clean up, get rid of the emotions, and put something useful on your slate. Ready for your day. You could do it on the bus going to work, anytime. We clean the slate, get rid of the stuff, so you can walk clean and healthy.